School pictures will be taken next week at Jeff High. Good morning. It's Wednesday, August 20th. I'm Brittany Sparkman.
And Mr. Morris says passing periods will be 6 minutes. Good morning. I'm Alexa Smith. The JHS report is next. Currently, the bell system here at Jeff High is on the original schedule for this year. We will continue to follow the original schedule until the bells can be reprogrammed to the new daily time schedule. Students will be allowed 6 minutes of passing time before being counted tardy. School will dismiss today at 2:36 p.m.
School picture days are coming up next week. On Wednesday, August 27th, freshmen and seniors will be photographed. On Thursday, August 28th, sophomores and juniors will be photographed. Pictures will be done during English classes this year.
Students can purchase parking permits today in Ms. Wiles' office. Hang tufts are $5. Students who are planning to drive to school should purchase their hang tufts as soon as possible. Student vehicles should be registered no later than August 29th. Also, there will be a National Honor Society meeting next Wednesday, August 27th, after school in room 208. Contact Ms. Cyphers.
Do you have an announcement for the WJHS report? We are happy to air your school announcement. There are two ways to do it. One, fill out the form located in the front office, or two, have a staff member email the announcement to Mr. Gross. Please submit those announcements at least 3 days in advance, if possible.
We will have the JHS weather forecast plus your latest Jeff High sports after the break.
Good morning, I'm Elise Spalding with a look at today's JHS weather forecast. Today, plenty of sunshine, high of 92. Tonight, partly cloudy, low of 71. Tomorrow, generally sunny, despite a few afternoon clouds, high of 92. That's a look at your JHS weather forecast. Now here's a look at JHS Sports with Chelsea Davis.
Good morning, I'm Chelsea Davis with today's JHS Headline Sports. Stick a fork in the Jeff Little League baseball team. They're done. The GRC All-Stars lost to Washington yesterday 3-2 in the seventh inning. JHS wrestling conditioning begins today after school. Wrestlers must have 18 conditioning sessions in before their first meet. Wrestlers with 20 conditioning sessions receive a fresh t-shirt. Meet in the wrestling room. Wear shorts, tennis shoes, and a t-shirt. If you are not in a fall sport, come to weights. The boys cross country team is in need of at least 4 more runners. See Coach Reinhardt in room 423 for details. That's all for Jeff High Sports. Stay tuned for the final word from the news desk.
Finally today, the JHS report will once again be running birthday greetings. If you would like to wish someone a happy birthday, bring 8 pictures and $5 to room 713, and we'll get your birthday greeting on the JHS report. Now you're up to date with the latest Jeff High news. I'm Alexa Smith.
And I'm Brittany Sparkman. Have a great day and do your part to make Jeff High School a better school.
And thank you for watching the JHS report.